These menu options are a bit difficult to see. Selecting laps. 5. Event. 3. Bog. Difficulty. 1. Default. Start. Every time you crash, it resets you to gear 1, then you have to reshift up. Shift by tapping. Like so. So it's a bit strange. But it does kind of work. In the steering, I'm using the analog controller, which has a slight advantage over the directional pad, because the actual Intellivision controller was more than just 4-way input. Going for a BMK high score, Beyond Modern Consoles. Awesome Facebook group, check it out. Hold it. Every time you hit the water, it downshifts you as well, I believe. So once you're out of the water, you gotta shift up those speeds. Oh, that hurt. Move it. Move. new personal best. Original hardware, the Sony PlayStation, emulating Intellivision.